Remember, because he made Mickey sick. Back at home, I have a million friends. We work as spooky as spooks and monster school. I was on top of the Transylvania trance and scanny goblin ghost or ghoul. But you were such a life monster, bye. Cause I'm afraid when I just walk through. Many friends who are actually alive. Why are the kids don't like me? Why are they point and stare? Is there a human out there who sees through me and likes what they see? Is there a someone who likes me for me?